Hanak, Enoch 19. Then Uriel said, "Hear the angels who cohabited with women, appointed their leaders, and assuming many forms made men profane, and caused them to err, so that they sacrificed to devils as to Elohim. For in the great day of judgment with which they shall be judged, until they are consumed, and their women also shall be judged, who led astray the angels of heaven, that they might salute them. And I, Hanak, I alone saw the likeness of the end of all things, nor did any man see it as I saw it."